it's designed to be adaptive, meaning that it will respond. It's computer delivered, first of all. So it will respond to your set of answers, and it will allow you to show your skills and ability no matter how far above or below grade level that you are. The other thing that I think is different about the Smarter Balanced design is that it's not limited to multiple choice questions only. There are going to be a fair number of shorter and longer constructed response items that students will type in to their keyboards, and they will be corrected by artificial intelligence or machine scoring, so that the turnaround still is incredibly fast on the thing, but it's not limited to multiple choice items as currently all other computer-based designs are. Before people jump to the fact that, well, it's still a kind of down and dirty test, you know, how about those skills that take some time to measure, you know, those in-depth things. And part of the Smarter Balanced score will also come from performance tasks. So not only will you do the computer interfaced assessment, you also will have a longer set of performance tasks in English language arts and mathematics, okay, where you can show your deep understanding. It'll take you maybe several class periods or weeks to put these things together. And they, right now the plan is for those to be actually scored by teachers who have become trained and calibrated, and in today's technology, those answers can be scanned to those teachers across the country so that every piece of student work can be scored two or three times to make sure that it is accurate, and that will be factored back into the summative score along with your computer-generated part. So it's a pretty ambitious program, but I think we're well on track. Reasoning and connection making, and then synthesis and analysis, comparative reasoning and so forth. Okay. That's what these are meant to do. So put together in balance with the computer generated, which are obviously shorter, you know, more discrete questions, it ought to give, you know, a better, more accurate view of the student as a learner. Mm-hmm. But even that, I want to make sure that this caveat is well known. This still is one snapshot, you know, of one assessment experience, and when it's put together with all of the other things that are brought in, you know, the student as, you know, across the school year, and all of the other things that student produces, that gives you the most accurate picture of that. So I always want to make sure that, yeah, these tests are good, they're getting better and so forth, but still, it's not, you know, the definitive answer as to where that student is as a learner. End of story.